test video of a ESAB A2 tractor. It's got the beveling so you can get into the beam. Wire running and controls. With an ESAB LAF DC 1000 power supply. Quick weld test, make sure all's functioning as it should be. ESAB's also got the rollers and the handles. Just waiting for the handle grips to arrive. Unfortunately, the wire's a little bit on the rusty side. We'll just wait for that to cool off and then we'll peel it back.
Looks stuck.